Hi guys, for this video I'm using yarn in size 4 and the crochet hook in size 3.75 millimeters. I will start by making a slip knot and then I will chain 6. Now on the last chain from the hook I'll make a slip stitch. For row 1 I'll chain 6, then through that same loop I'll make 1 treble crochet. Chain 2, through that same loop I'll make 1 treble crochet. I'll chain 2, then through that same loop I'll make 1 treble crochet. So for row 1 we need to make 12 treble crochet with 2 chains in between. Now that we have 12 treble crochets, I'll chain 2, then right here through this 4th chain, I'll make a slip stitch. This completes row 1. Now for row 2, through this next 2 chain loop, I'll make a slip stitch, and then I'll chain 3. Now through that same loop, we need to make 4 double crochet cluster, so this 3 chain already counts as 1. I'll chain 5. Through this next 2 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 5. This crochet hook is so slippery. Now through the next 2 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 5. Then through the next 2 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. For row 2, we continue making 4 double crochet cluster through every 2 chain loop with 5 chains in between. Now to complete row 2, I'll chain 5, then right here through this first double crochet cluster chain, I'll make a slip stitch. I'll chain 1, and then I'll cut this yarn. Now I'll weave these ends in. This completes row 2. It measures 4.5 inches. This is all for today, guys, and I'll see you next time with another video.